Franklin Gothic. Designed in 1902 by Morris Benton, it has earned a permanent place on our list of go-to font choices. In addition to being bold and assertive, it has finesse, lightness, qualities that are needed in such places as billboards, book covers, advertisements, and even the IRS tax form. Franklin Gothic, for just about anything.